ready to run. Set. Away. Now, Alice's Entity, she's steamed out off the inside. She stays a little wide, but she crosses down to lead. Now, on her outside, Captain McLaren really pressuring, and Zero Knockin found the rail there. So he's found the rail, and he starts to come after the leaders. Back in fourth, placing Velocity Lily. Then came Becky Bale, well back Tyler Grace, and last Chopsticks. Leader runs wide. There's a run there for Zero Knockin. Alice's Entity in front of length. Zero Knockin trying hard, running on now Velocity Lily. Zero Knockin's trying to get Alice's Entity, but here's Velocity Lily on the scene. She might have them all. She does. Velocity Lily grabs Alice's Entity and wins. Zero Knockin third had his chance. Then Captain McLaren, Chopsticks, Tyler Grace and Becky Bale back at the rear, 35-16 the run. Well, good luck if you're still alive in the quaddie. Velocity Lily, $13 even after a $14 shot won the first leg. So the quaddie's going to pay quite handsomely. Velocity Lily on the scene. She's run them down to win. She won over the 700 last start. So when she was that close down the back, you could just tell she was going to be in the fight. Second one, Alice's Entity, a number 8 Zero Knock, and the run was there for him. He had everything go to plan tonight, but he couldn't get the job done. Six is fourth, Captain McLaren. 35-16 the run. 3-1-8-6. 3-1-8-6. The time of 35-16. 3-1-8-6 after race 6, angle.